Hi guys, welcome back to Fisholoverfact. So today we're going to learn about 5 interesting facts about catfish. So I guess most of you already know about catfish. It is one of the well-known fish in the world and it can be found in every continent except Antarctica. So for the first fact, catfish is considered one of the largest freshwater fish. So back in 2005, there's a group of fishermen who caught a giant Mekong catfish. So this catfish was a female, weighed around 293 kilograms, which is around 696 pounds. This catfish is also known as grizzly bear-sized catfish. When it was caught, the Thailand Fishery Department tried to breed the fish by doing artificial breeding through captive breeding program. So they tried to breed it, but unfortunately the fish couldn't survive after they stripped off its egg. And when that happened, the villagers where she was caught have a feast on it and they eat the catfish because the catfish were considered as sacred fish. So yeah, that's the story. So basically, giant Mekong catfish is considered as endangered species in IUCN list. Yeah, that's a fact to know. Number 2, some catfish are venomous. According to scientists, there are over 1,200 species of catfish which are considered venomous. So these catfish possess a venom gland at the side of their body. When the predators try to attack them, the spines, which are located at the side of their body, will poke at the predators and release the venom. This venom is located at the edge of the dorsal and pectoral fin. Interestingly, this venom will loss once they grow older. So it is actually a defense mechanism, and a defense mechanism for young fish to protect themselves against predators during their vulnerable phase. Number 3, catfish have Weberian apparatus. What is Weberian apparatus? So Weberian apparatus is chain of small bones that can be found in most of the teleost fish, including catfish, carps, and so on. It could facilitate the sound transmission from the swim bladder to the inner ear. So this is actually something like a mechanical device that could increase their hearing capacity. Study also found that catfish who already developed all the Weberian apparatus could increase significantly the hearing abilities, whereby they could hear much lower frequencies compared to the younger catfish. Number 4, catfish taste bud is 10 times stronger than human. So catfish has around 100 to 180,000 taste buds, which is around 10 times higher than human, because human only have 9,000 taste buds. So you might be wondering, why does small creatures like catfish have such a huge amount of taste buds compared to us human? And where is their taste buds actually? So basically, humans only have taste buds in our mouth. So we can only taste something in our mouth, right? But catfish have taste buds all over their body. So we can say that catfish is actually a swimming tongue. Yeah, they can taste by using all over their body. But the most saturated concentration of taste bud on their bubbles and on their gill arch. And scientists also believe that if we take away the sense of sight from them, they could still hunt for food. But if we take away their bubbles or their sense of taste, there will be high possibilities that they will die of hunger because they couldn't hunt for food. So why do they need huge amount of taste buds? Generally, catfish is a bottom feeder. So they search for food at the bottom of the pond. Light are hardly penetrated at the bottom. They need to find some mechanism to search for food. So that's why they need a lot of taste buds to hunt for their food. How do we evaluate their strength of taste? So if you want to know how strong their sense of taste is, tried to put a group of catfish in a pond with around 2,000 liters of water or around 600 gallons of water inside it, equivalent to Olympic-sized swimming pool, and tried to put a drop of blood inside the pond. And you can see their reaction. Okay, number 5, the electric catfish. Have you heard of electric catfish? Yeah, so besides venomous species, catfish also have electric species. Compared to the venomous species who only use the venom for defense mechanism, electric catfish, on the other hand, use this electric as both for defense and hunting. This electric organ, which is located at the pectoral muscle, could produce up to 400 volts of electric at one time. That is fatality for human. So, since they are nocturnal species which hunt at night, this electric organ will have a full capacity after the sunset, and it will reduce the capacity once the sunrise appeared. So that's all 5 interesting facts about catfish from me. If you have any other facts that I missed and you thought it is worth sharing, so why not leave them in the comment section below and share and like this video too. And if you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. And with that, I would say thank you for watching and see you next time.